year. You know, we have some injuries, but the team performed well, both men and women, and it was a total team effort. So that's what I'm more excited about, is just how the team came together and competed.